dark. You'll need a flashlight.
I think you're right. Good. Thank you. senses. This is fine. It's really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just talk?
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
Okay, that was my fault. I'll be more specific next time. Big fan of this flashlight.
And it, not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, nice. One left. Thank you. All right, Russ. Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the Combine?
Ah, excellent. Alyx, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope. Not once.
Right. To make a club sandwich, you need to start with bread. Not from a bread line, from a bakery across the street. Baked that day. Okay, you add tomatoes, lettuce, not vegetable paste, fresh. Then you add bacon. That's from an animal we used to call the pig. You toast the bread and you put all that inside it.
You guys had all that? That's insane.
It is, and I'm not done. Then you add a second sandwich on top of the first one. You put ham in it, also from a pig, and turkey from an animal we used to call the turkey. And more tomato, more lettuce, and a bunch of other things I'm forgetting. It was 6 inches tall and weighed a pound and had a dozen ingredients from 5 different continents. It was the most impossible food item you could imagine in any age before ours.
Wow.
I know, right?
That is... wow. Thanks, Russ.
You're welcome, Alyx.
One left. three more.
Wait, is that a dead Combine soldier?
Yeah. When you guys were off sealing the reactor, I saw the Combine moving supplies in here. So, I guess they're interested in this place again.
Right, we'll keep an eye out. Something's definitely up. Alyx, manhack! Watch out!
See it. Okay, so right now, what it's like to live on Earth on a scale of 1 to 10. I'd say we're at a 2.
Yep, could always get worse.
What would you rate it before the Combine showed up?
Ooh, that's a toughie. I don't know. Good day? I'd say 6. Yeah, strong 6.
6? That's not great.
Well, that's life, Alyx. You know, it's not always great.
Well, maybe we get the Combine off Earth and we can shoot for like an 8. You know?
Oh, an 8. Yeah, that really would be nice. Really nice.
Thank you. Holy fish.
Okay.
Mandak!
So, when we get the Combine off of Earth, what are you gonna do?
I'm going full production mode on the Russells, of course.
Oh, of course. You'll be sitting on a landmine.
Gold mine, yep. So here's the plan. Conservative estimate, I figure 1 year to get the world unconquered by the Combine, get them off the planet. So that's year one, then another year to mass produce the Russells. Although, just quietly, we will need to rebuild society first, you know, to get some basic infrastructure, jobs, money, that sort of thing. Otherwise people won't be able to buy them, you know. So, yeah, 3 year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna want to put that in year two.
Careful.
So, this whole 3-year Russell plan. You think you'd have a job for me?
Job? Alyx? You invented the Alyx. Of course you can have a job.
We could be partners.
Oh, well, Well, there would be stock options. 5 to 10 year vesting period, obviously. Could be very lucrative for you, Alyx, in the long term.
I don't know what any of that meant, but sounds good, partner.
Yep, sounds good. Alyx?